finishing with some of the tapes we made beforehand and some extended liner notes. This should be pretty cool. That is, you know, if you're still interested in records at all. Which, you know, not everybody is. That's cool. Time marches on. We've been thinking a lot about, you know, just remembering back in the day. And when we started out, all the best clubs in New York City where we started were blues clubs. So you had to kind of pretend to be a blues band to get in there. So we had a bunch of original blues songs that we wrote. We would start the first set of the night, we'd play like mostly blues songs, a couple Spin Knockers tunes, and then the next set we'd play a few more Spin Knockers tunes, a couple blues songs. By the end of the night, we were just like freaking out, being really weird. But we got away with it because, you know, it was late and there was alcohol involved. But we've been going back to some of that material. So this is a song that we wrote back in those days. It's called Scotch and Water Blues. Exactly like this.